What's up, guys, and welcome back to Fanboy Talks, a channel all about what you, fanboys and fangirls, might care about. My name, as always, has been Von Hyde, and today I'm going to be unboxing this guy, My Hero Academia. It's Pop Animations number 247 Deku. I've actually been looking for this for an awkward amount of time, and it was kind of ridiculous the way I ended up getting it. So I had looked at different stores consistently. I went to Hot Topics, Toys R Us. I went to like Time Zone Toys, which is an actual toy store here. I went to a lot of different places, and just the only time I've only ever seen one of these out like in the wild, I guess is what I'd say. I saw one at a Toys R Us, and in my opinion, Toys R Us sucks balls. Not a fan of Toys R Us. The one here, like, they have several Aries, like, convention exclusive pops, which I really wanted, but I guess they came in and were just all destroyed. So I guess Toys R Us doesn't suck balls. It's just, like, the shipping method to Toys R Us kind of sucks balls. Speaking of sucking balls, I'll get to whatever. That sounded weird. I finally, if you guys are looking for one of these, what I ended up doing was I went to GameStop's website, which I will, full disclosure, I work for GameStop. No, like, plug or anything here. It's just full disclosure. I went to GameStop's website and I ordered one in. Got it for $11.99, so I didn't have to pay the, like, awkward $20 price that was on Amazon not too long ago. I believe it's down to $11.99 again, which is pretty nice. But I have not been able to find a Deku in forever. And at the moment, he looks really good. I'm actually really, really excited to grab into this. I also have some other reviews coming up later. I also have the Deku Battle Pop, which took me forever and is its own thing with Amazon that's just super annoying. And I've also got some other pops coming up, so just make sure you guys stay tuned. Make sure you subscribe. And let's get into the close-ups of that guy. I think Deku looks really, really good. I'm a big fan of the character, and I think this pop overall looks really, really awesome. I love that his mask is transparent. That's so cool because it's reflective of his original suit, not his second suit. You can see some issues with the paint there, a little bit of dabs of paint. But really, this pop is awesome. I really, really enjoy it. I love the stance. I love that they got the colors right. I love basically just all of it. This is a fantastic pop. This is something that I wish that Funko would put out more of, is just, I guess, My Hero Academia pops in general. I'm a real big fan of My Hero Academia, so I hope they do more. You can see a little bit of paint that was supposed to be on his belt buckle, on his belt there. Not too bad. And I like that they showed a decent amount of detail so that when, like, putting him... There are two different versions of Deku's suit, and I was afraid that they were going to make it similar to the last or a mixture between the two, but no, they did a really good job. They did his laces on his shoes really well. He's seriously one of my favorite characters in that show, and I'm so glad that they made him the way he is. That he just looks... It looks like a really good pop. It looks perfect, almost. I really enjoy it. I mean, it looks perfect for what it is. It obviously looks plain, which is actually really what I like about it, is that he looks so plain. He doesn't look as extravagant as the others. You could check out that playlist at the end that I point to see the others. Ururaka, or Ochaka, Tenya, and Katsuki, and All Might all have amazing costumes, and Deku is meant to look kind of like just nobody really, like, would care. He essentially is meant to be like this nobody, and dang, they really, like, captured that. This is the way to do it. They made him just look kind of plain, which I really, really like. He just looks normal, and that's great for me. That's basically what I wish would have came out of that Saitama pop, is just a little bit more to make him look like he is, essentially. But really like this pop. It's an awesome pop. I would definitely recommend buying it. Anybody who's out there looking for the My Hero Academia pops, you can still find them on GameStop.com if you're having an issue finding one. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. If you guys like this video, make sure you click that like button. Make sure you subscribe for all of our upcoming content. We post every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, with offshoot episodes on Tuesdays and Thursdays. Those will be the days I'm actually putting videos that you guys request. I'm going to be doing some Stranger Things videos because I've had somebody request those, and I'm really excited to do them. And make sure you guys click there to subscribe, and click there to go to a playlist of a bunch of unboxings. If you're a pop fan, I imagine you'd like it. I don't really know. Maybe it's a vortex. I don't know. Maybe it's like a gateway to hell. You never know. Just click on it. It's right there. Just click on it.